There are severe spiral injuries. The head can be completely detached from the body. Just keep that in the head. I know. What they do is they insert a steel rod in the throat.